please like and subscribe to our channel. Leave your questions and feedback in the comments section. Enjoy the video.
In a narration found in Jarmi R. Tirmizi, number 3604, the Holy Prophet Muhammad, peace and blessings be upon him, told Muslims that Allah, the Exalted, accepts everyone's supplication by either giving them what they want, or keeping it safe for them in the hereafter, or removing their sins, as long as what they're asking for is not a sin, and as long as they do not give up supplicating. It is important for Muslims to always ask Allah, the Exalted, for all good things, as this is a tradition of all the holy prophets, peace be upon him. A Muslim should never ask for anything which is bad, as this is a sin. They should never give up if they do not see a response, as the holy prophet, peace and blessings be upon him, has guaranteed a response. Allah, the Exalted, will give each person what is best for them, so a Muslim should trust in the choice of Allah, the Exalted,